Did you sleep well?
No.
Well, tell me what happened.
I dreamed about the ocean again.
Are you still alone? What happens this time? Did you stay on the beach?
No, I walked towards the water.
This book has brought me so much joy. Many of my patients feel the same way. What's your favorite part?
When Charlotte spins her last web.
Lauren, when did you first start dreaming about the ocean?
My senior year of high school.
What happened senior year?
I spent too much time trying to impress people who barely knew I existed. Then there were the moves.
Moves?
Moving from house to house. I was barely in school when it started. I missed my friends. I barely graduated. I just wanted to disappear. I didn't tell anyone how depressed I was. I would lie on the floor in my room and imagine what it would be like if I just disappeared.
When did you start cutting?
Deep.
It was over a boy. He got comfortable, and soon it turned bad. I was in the hospital, and now I have this scar as a reminder that I overcame. At the time, I didn't think I was going to make it.
So deep.
I wanted to die. I tried as hard as I could, but God had a different plan. My best friend found me on the floor in my bathroom. Next thing I knew, I was in the hospital, strapped to a bed.
I just wanted to disappear.
Why?
It's just not going to get any better. This time I went all the way. I stepped into the water and I walked until I couldn't walk anymore. Further and further away from the sand. It was beautiful. Then I began to sink. water all around me. The light grew dimmer and dimmer, and soon there was darkness all around. But I could still feel the water. I stopped holding my breath and let the water take me. I finally disappeared.
The ocean's your escape?
Yes.
But only in your dreams.